Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, trying to teach you many things, but it's not can do to you, and he's about to get so mean. All I wanna do is see you guys be your best, but you can't do that when you make a 45 on the test. So, what can I do? What can I do to get this through to you? Get through to you that eukaryotic cells have a nucleus and prokaryotic don't, and they are so jealous. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Eukaryotic cells, they're the ones inside of us. And remember, children, they're the ones with the nucleus. But there are many other parts that do many other things, kinda like the organs that are inside of you and me. First, there is the nucleus. It's kinda like the brain, bossing everything around, and it's full of DNA. And the outer layer of the cell is called the cell membrane, keeping all the bad stuff out, and the good stuff stays contained. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Just inside the cell membrane is the cytoplasm, acting like a boat, trying to keep these organelles afloat. If you look real hard, ribosomes can be seen on the rough ER. Yes, they're making proteins. The rough ER sends the proteins around till it ends up in the Golgi complex, where it's broken down. And over there's the mitochondria, so mighty, and it turns food to energy, also known as ATP. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles. Mr. Kirkhoff in this class, make you learn and make you laugh, teaching you about these cells and the organelles. So
you
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.
You
can learn organelles.